We observe a mulzi in its natural habitat.